and we invite you to become part of the Emerson family. One band, one sound, one Emerson. My name is Nick Lodato, principal at Emerson School. I've been at Emerson for all of 1 year now. I'm excited to continue being here. I was welcomed into the family here at Emerson, and we have a staff that's very veteran experienced, and that's one of our greatest strengths. The things that make Emerson great really have everything to do with relationships. The teachers know the kids and the kids know the teachers, and a lot of them have been here for multiple generations, or multiple siblings have come through and had many of our teachers. The students at Emerson, while a variety of them come from right here in our community, many come from far beyond that. Their families work here locally, and so they bring their kids with them to come and have them close by during the course of the workday. And whether they live close or live far away, when they're here, they really feel like family. And I think that's the strength of our school community, is that the culture, the school culture here is so strong, and the kids are just genuinely kind to each other. So our belief at Emerson is that students need to have broad exposure to the curriculum, and they need to have multiple opportunities and a variety of opportunities so that they can explore what pathway they want to pursue as they look towards high school, college, and beyond. And in order to do that, we know that our responsibility is to ensure that they have a variety of opportunities. Yeah, we were excited this year to start something called Mini Med School, which is a partnership between Emerson and Banner University Medical Center. Dr. Coles is in the family medicine practice, and she incidentally went to school here in the neighborhood of North High School, so she knows our community well, and she was excited to help us spearhead that project here on site. In addition to that, Jens Larsen, who is a community member, lives across the street. He is a local teacher who celebrates and promotes the arts, so he's brought to us the Phoenix Youth Circus Arts, and that has been a tremendous program, been very widely accepted and received by our kids and families, and the showcase performance in December was something that none of us expected, and all of us were excited to say, we have to do that again. We're excited to welcome you into the Emerson family on August 6th. We're making every preparation necessary to ensure your children are safe and that they receive the best education possible. We'll see you then. Emerson Upward.